Marguerite Yourcenar, 1903 to 1987, was a French novelist and essayist born in Brussels, Belgium, who became a US citizen in 1947. Winner of the Prix Femina and the Erasmus Prize, she was the first woman elected to the Académie Française in 1980 and the 17th person to occupy seat 3. Yourcenar was born in Brussels, Belgium, to Michel Kleinwerk de Crayancourt, of French bourgeois descent, originating from French Flanders, a very wealthy landowner, and a Belgian mother, Fernanda Cardier de Marchion, of Belgian nobility, who died 10 days after her birth. She grew up in the home of her paternal grandmother. She adopted the surname Yourcenar, an almost anagram of Crayancourt, having a feverency, as a pen name. In 1947, she also took it as her legal surname. Yourcenar's first novel, Alexis, was published in 1929. She translated Virginia Woolf's The Waves over a 10-month period in 1937. In 1939, her partner at the time, the literary scholar and a Kansas City native, Grace Frick, invited Yourcenar to the United States to escape the outbreak of World War II in Europe. She lectured in comparative literature in New York City and Sarah Lawrence College. Yourcenar was bisexual. She and Frick became lovers in 1937 and remained together until Frick's death in 1979 and tormented relationship with Jerry Wilson. After 10 years spent in Hartford, Connecticut, they bought a house in Northeast Harbor, Maine, on Mount Desert Island, where they lived for decades. They are buried alongside each other at Brookside Cemetery, Mount Desert, Maine. In 1951, she published in France the novel Memoirs of Hadrian, which she had been writing on and off for a decade. The novel was an immediate success and met with a great critical acclaim. In this novel, Yourcenar recreated the life and death of one of the great rulers of the ancient world, the Roman Emperor Hadrian. The novel has become a modern classic. In 1980, Yourcenar was the first female member elected to the Académie Française. She published many novels, essays, and poems, as well as 3 volumes of memoirs. Yourcenar's house on Mount Desert Island, Petite Plaisance, is now a museum dedicated to her memory. She is buried across the sound in Sumsville, Maine.